Eunice. Oh, Eunice, open the door. I have some wonderful news.
I do not want your apologies, Howard. I think it is too late for that.
All right, Eunice, no apologies.
Have you no heart? I would think that after what you have done to me, you would come crawling for forgiveness.
Oh, Eunice, please let me read you this letter. Dear Howard, do you hear that, Eunice? Howard.
That is your name.
The committee and I are agreed that barring any unforeseen circumstances, you will be the next recipient of the Larrabee Grant. Please join me and my guests for a luncheon at my house around noon, and don't forget to bring your charming fiancé, sincerely, Frederick. Look, Eunice, Frederick.
I fail to see how he could refer to me as your charming fiancé when he has never had the pleasure of meeting me.
Eunice, we can straighten all that out this afternoon.
Oh, all right, Howard. It will take me some time to get dressed. You go on without me, and I will follow as soon as possible. The address, please.
888 Russian Hill. Eunice, try...